And the sets have been different. You know, the sets are really different every night now. So you never really know, you know, if the gig is, you know, a town, there's always a lot of different ways to get there, you know. But this time we've been talking more with the promoters and things to make sure that when we come, we get to do the show we want to do and to have everything available for you if you do want to tape it. It's like the new, we have a new sort of fan club type thing that we do called Taller. And it'll be good because we have a newsletter we can start sending out. People can send in their address and who have Crow bootlegs and trade tapes and keep on put the set list out through the mail and things like that. You know, try to do some more, keep it more in a communal sort of place, you know.
I got to tell you something, Steve. Probably the biggest challenge for the Black Crowes tonight is playing to an audience that is not yet ready to jump on seat yet and go nuts. But I guess the cool thing about the show is going to be they will probably do a lot of jamming on stage to kind of get the crowd into the show. And we talked to Chris earlier about the fact that they take a lot of songs and just jam.
Oh, a lot of them. the set, you know, keeps changing and changing. You know, I mean, that's... That's just something that's going to happen to you as a person. And when you're a musician who is traveling around having, you know, experiencing this thing called the road and playing music with everyone that is spontaneous and improvisational in nature, they just naturally progress. And, you know, some songs maybe start to have doors and windows in them that you can run around in the backyard if you want and then come back inside when it starts raining, you know. So it keeps changing, so we really don't know that well until you're out there.
Well, tonight's a special night for us, certainly, and for the Black Crowes, because it's live all over North America and elsewhere. What can we expect tonight?
It's a very musical evening, you know. I mean, that's about as specific as I can get, really, you know.
So it sounds like expect the unexpected, really, from what you said before.
Well, I mean, with the set list, it changes every day and adding different songs and you know, it does really just revolve around, you know, it's always been so funny, you know, people need headlines, you know, whether it's drugs or whether it's me and Rich, like we hate each other or whatever, you know, people want to talk about that. Whereas the most interesting thing we do is actually write songs and play music in the context of being young people who are from the United States trying to keep it together right here at the turn of the century, you know,
right.
And that's what's going to happen.
Anybody who's followed the Black Crowes over the years knows that they are no strangers to doing benefit shows. This is a classic case in point tonight. We asked Chris if there will be other benefit shows down the line.
I think we probably always will, you know. I mean, one of the main things about the Black Crowes that have always been, that has always been, is, you know, greed is not a motivating factor for any of our actions, you know. To me, that includes doing all sorts of things, you know, and not really having to pick the things you want to do and express yourself the way you want to express yourself just because it's about making cash, you know.
Well, it ain't about making cash for these boys. It's about making music. And tonight is the night. We are just minutes away. Tom, this is going to be, I got a feeling, a special night for all of us.
It's incredible, Steve. The thing about this whole show is, besides the fact that this is a concert for healing, I think it's also healthy that everyone around the world hears how Oklahoma City is going to react to the show.
Absolutely.
And hear that they're actually doing okay. Not great, but they're getting there.
I'm Steve Downs with Tom Calderone. We are live in Oklahoma City. We are just seconds away from the beginning of a special concert to help heal Oklahoma City. Those numbers, once again, 1-800-555-5442. By calling that number, you can use your Visa, your MasterCard, your American Express, or your Discover card and donate whatever you can. And if you heard the governor of Oklahoma on earlier or the mayor, you know that all the money goes right to the victims and their families. There's no administrative cost. It doesn't go anywhere else except to these people.
What? how you push this in front of you. Let me take it first.
you.
We'll be right back.
live inside the Oklahoma Civic Center. Steve Downs with Tom Calderon. Black Crowes on stage. Tom, what's that number?
Incredible. 1-800-555-5442. That's for your credit card donations. And for a $5 charge on your phone bill, 1-900-225-5442.
It sounds great in here. The Black Crowes on stage just finished Conspiracy from the Amorica album. Let's go back down to the stage live in Oklahoma.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Changed the lock on the house, the credit card, the telephone numbers, and the keys to the car.
Dial 1-800-555-5442 and do your part.
again. We just did right there. And always, you know, being in a band and going around playing doesn't necessarily mean we have to play all the songs, you know, because people want to hear and sell records, you know, and stuff like that. You know? So what I mean by that is, there's been a lot of people who influenced our music, and we play some of their tunes, like Otis Redding and I. And this song right here, by a man whose name was Mr. Bob Marley, the song's called Pimper's Paradise. We'll be right back. so hardy and feeling fine. She liked to smoke, sometimes a ship in cold. She always laughing, but there ain't no joke. Oh, Kimbo's paradise, that's all she wants. Kimbo's paradise.
Heal Oklahoma City with the Black Crows. We're doing our part. Now you do yours. Donate $5 quick and easy. Call 1-900-225-5442. These people need your help.
Mellow down easy.
Heal Oklahoma City with the Black Crows. Donate $5 quick and easy. Call 1-900-225-5442. These people need your help.
there. We'd like to thank the Dirty Dozen Brass Band for making it up from New Orleans today to open the show. And we want to thank all the people listening on the radio who can't make it with us for picking up their phones and making a donation. Thank you. And I hope you heard some music that you liked this evening. And we're going to play some more right now. Never mentions the word addiction with a certain company. Yes, she'll tell you she's an orphan after you meet her.
Jealous, 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 j needs your help. For a quick $5 donation, call 1-900-225-5442. We're doing our part. Now you do yours.
We've been out on the road for about 8 weeks or something. And I guess this evening maybe before we play the next tune, we've been talking about some things, you know, and that's a little less selfishness in the world, you know. And that thing that they teach you when you're a little kid about respect thy neighbor, you know, that shit's important.
Dial 1-900-225-5442.
That along with a little less judgment and a little more tolerance, that's the remedy. Peace to y'all. Thank you very much for being here.